If this team didn't exist, would there have been a WNBA?
David Stern looks at me and he goes, there's only one thing that can go wrong, and that's you screwing it up.
We have to show them why we need a women's professional league here.
Pick it up, pick it up.
Some people were not in their comfort zone. We were kind of like guinea pigs.
You had to look and act a certain way.
We're servants for what the game has become today. So we've given them an opportunity to dream.